church.
Mercy, get mercy, please. May the good God be with
me.
Well, that worked well. One thing I really wish you could do though is keep the enemy's weapons. Oh, my medicine was full. Oops. There we go. Look at all these people staring. Wanted me to loot them or steal from them. Been robbed. I wonder who did it. What the fuck? Climb on the ladder, you idiot. What is this annoying ass sound? I can't climb that shit apparently. Doesn't even let me jump. Great. Wow. Pretty good amount of money in the bank vault already. Over 1,000. I forgot to synchronize. I guess it synchronized for you. So that you don't like permanently lose the viewpoint. Oh, another bank. How convenient. Not only can I buy it, I can withdraw my money from it. Seems like these things might be getting more and more expensive each time you buy a new one. Out of 20,000 florins. So hopefully that means these blacksmiths are, yeah, renovating blacksmiths leads to discounts and more items to purchase. Seems like there's no way you would ever need to actually buy bullets though, with how easily you can loot them from enemies now.
My talent is fair, your purses are your despair.
Check the map, see if there's anywhere else. Taylor. Wait, that bank I haven't bought. I should go by that bank. Right by my house. Or Machiavelli's house. I really should renovate these tunnels too. So I can fast travel around. Let me go do that. Start with this one up here. Thank you. Back here, you asshole. Oh shit, they just pulled him off the horse. That's hilarious. They pulled these poor guys off the horses. What the way up. Is this a place I can buy? Seems like maybe it is, because it's on the map how it is. It's probably expensive. Yeah, 28,350. Sure can't afford that.
I have to leave the house. She started yelling again. I understand. It's not.
Ah, some random person just robbed me. I wonder who it could be.
Fitting punishment shall reward your crimes.
I shouldn't even let you steal from people that are just like facing you like this. I've got guards walking towards me while the camera's like standing still and shit. I can't move. Good thing I hadn't killed anyone, I was just robbing guys. Killed those guys so fast, the other guys ran away. Hella more people to rob. I've basically stolen and looted back all the money I lost while on that tunnel renovation. Landmark. Since I gotta take out this Borgia Tower. I probably should have gone to that viewpoint up there.
Don't
At least I renovated the tunnel. Probably semi took way back. Definitely gonna try to shoot this guy if I can.
Oh, imbecille! Chi credi di essere?
So many guards around here. Killing spree! Where the fuck did the captain go? It said something in the bottom left corner, but I missed it. I don't know if I killed him or if he's running away somewhere and I have no idea where. He's not on the mini-map anymore, that's for sure. I don't understand why I can't jump. What the fuck? It didn't give me the option to ignite. So I guess the guy did run away.